Rick Sedin to the blue line. BX's one-timer kicked aside by Patrick Lalime, the former Ottawa starter. Havlat along the boards. Willie Mitchell keeps the puck in. A bouncer just about fooled Lalime. Loose puck. Pyatt can't get a hold of it. DeMarcus Naslin, he missed him with the pass. Bondra starts out to Arkhipov. Martin Lapointe. Seabrook's up on the plate. Bondra gets the puck and shoots. Oh, what a save by Luongo. Peter Bondra can still shoot the puck. And a great glove save by Roberto Luongo in one of the best chances of a game that is still scoreless. There's a bouncing puck and it's loose in front of the net. And that slider just about beat Luongo, and Mitchell took it from the goal line. Adrian Acoin with a shot, he scores. Tipped in, might be an own goal. And the Blackhawks finally get on the board first. They take the lead in a sleeper, 1-0 late in the second. Troy Brower. Had a pretty good night here, and he got a good hit in on Burrows. Stars a big. There's Troy Brower. Takes the shot. Luongo makes the save. Tuomo Ruutu with a shot. Blocked. Wisniewski moves on to it. Takes the shot. Luongo with the save. The rebound. Marty Lapointe gets it back. Duncan Keith shoots. A blocker save by Luongo. And a pass. Now the goaltender's got to the net for the extra attacker. With just over a minute to go, Brian Smolinski to Duncan Keith, Matt Cook, him over to check in. Rabada to Havlat over center with an empty net. Marty Havlat hits the trailer. Rabada scores, and the Blackhawks have a 2-0 lead. And many of the faithful on this 155th consecutive sellout night head for the exits.
And Atlanta has been struggling of late.
There's another empty net chance, and Marty Havlat pads his stats. He's got a goal and an assist. He got his points late last night. And then he gets both of them in empty nets.
And this one was from Radim Verbata, who returned the favor.